Well, I would assume when the Bulls begin a four-game road trip in Sacramento tomorrow, and Ayo stepped up his play for that injury-plagued team this season, it coincides with the growth of his impact throughout his hometown community. And it's to the point he's now including the game itself as the latest avenue in connecting with local kids who will hopefully follow in his footsteps.
By now, we've come to know through his All-American high school and college careers at Morgan Park and then Illinois that Ayo means joy in the Yoruba language of his Nigerian parents. Ever since the blessing of being a second-round draft pick by his hometown team, his and his family's Ayo Dosunmu Foundation has worked to spread joy and support to others who are less fortunate.
That's the goal in our foundation, to just help the kids, you know that they can accomplish anything. It's nothing, the sky is always the limit, and they can do anything. And I think that with me being here, helping them, talking to them, encouraging them, it gives them an extra sense of motivation at this young age. And I think continue to grow, continue to get better, that motivation starts to stack, and then after you start to get 1% better each day.
The foundation previously held events that help provide shoes that properly fit students, rewarding honor roll school kids with free Bulls tickets, and a clinic to improve data literacy and computer science in young Black students.
Full speed, come on, Euro step. Good.
But it did not include basketball until now, with the formation of Ayo Dosunmu Elite AAU teams, as a 12U team was formed in January before more recent tryouts for 13-14 youth squad.
Growing up, AAU has always been something pivotal to me, for my family and for my growth and development. So as I was continuing to grow as a player and as a person, I always knew that once I got to that level where I could give back, that was the first thing I wanted to do.
If y'all get the ball and they close out short, shoot it every time.
You see a lot of times people have AAU teams and they don't even show up. They just give a task to someone else. I don't want that to be the case. Of course, I have a great team supporting me and helping me, you know, with my schedule during the season. But anytime I have an opportunity to come, I want to be right there for them.
The foundation is less than 2 years old, established in the summer of 2022 after Ayo made second-team All-Rookie NBA. And the league has already recognized his work off the court as he was named the winner of last offseason's Bob Lanier Community Assist Award.
It meant a lot because it just shows the work we put in. It's always a great honor to be recognized for the hard work you put in for the community. And so that was a huge award to win. And it just always pushes me and motivates me to keep going, keep striving, try to touch people's lives, and just being there, being a role model, being someone people can count on and look up to.
And while Ayo's AAU experience started at a much younger age, playing for his dad and later the Mac Irvin Fire, it helped shape a resiliency, toughness, drive, and spirit that he exhibits on and off the court, which now helps benefit any participant within the foundation's programs.
We're here to give advice and give different opportunities with different organizations that not such the same thing as basketball. Different clinics, you know, mental health clinics, schoolwork, anything. You know, we go try to make it very diverse where we are here not just teaching them basketball, because basketball is something that, you know, you can learn, but it's not everything in life, as you may know.
More of guys like him.
I love that dude, man.
Ayo being great and repping our city on and off the court.